Hello everyone, this is General Oda, and welcome back to another Let's Play Shogun 2 Total War. So in our previous video, we pretty much just conquered the remaining provinces of Japan. However, we do have Goto Islands and the Oki Islands left to conquer before we begin our campaign against Korea. However, one of the key problems is that in the previous video, whenever we attacked the Goto, the game crashed once we took over the settlement. So what I will do here is I'm going to break this guy off, and I don't know if it's causing unintended consequences, and then I'm going to turn here. Okay, so we have the foreign trade network again. I more or less just loaded up a quick save. I mean, not a quick save, an auto save. So here we have this guy, and I will do a quick save. Very likely that the game will crash again, and we'll give it a shot. Auto resolve! What? So we lost. Interesting. But they only have one guy left. What I need to do now is send another army out into this. To this ship and land it again. Alright, so we have a second force attack. I'm gonna do another quick save. Hope that it doesn't crash and give it a go. What will happen this time around? Decisive victory. Oh, thank you. So, this is probably my fifth attempt at trying to get the game not to crash immediately whenever we conquered the Goto Islands. So I'm very happy that that worked. I'm thinking the problem was that I had a ship here, and since it was blockading the port, that maybe something weird happened with the game. It was just like, nope, I'm just gonna crash on you. So that is great. Now we can continue building up infrastructure. Oh, look! Oda Tatsugo, a new daughter has been born. I just wanna check some things here, and we'll talk about what we will be looking at. So, Tatsugo is the daughter of the daimyo, so brother or sister to Oda Nobunaga. And wow, these guys are old now, 26, 10, well, these two are newborns. And it was only after Nobuyuki and that other son died that he had two more children. So I guess they generally like to fill it up before? These guys, lots of children. Alright, so what are the plans right now? The plan is to consolidate our power in Japan and then launch an invasion in Korea. So this episode will be mostly administrative, I'm thinking. Lots of building of just things everywhere. And we'll probably have to move this guy out of here. So 2112, okay. I will take this whole army out, put him on a ship. Realized that that was a terrible decision, and have to have my army get back out or not. Oh well, we'll just recruit someone here. We'll recruit the cheaper of the two. Just get that guy, and then we will sail away. Where are we gonna sail to? I think it might be faster to just get him onto land and then travel by, well, travel by the... I think it's safer to travel by land than on sea, as there are pirates everywhere. So with that being said, I'm going to have to engage with this small Korean force. This will be an unofficial battle. It'll just be like a skirmish off the coast of Japan, And they retreat, so that's excellent. Enemy province, and yeah, enemy navy withdraws, and then we're gonna break them off of the trade post. Oh, and they decide to attack. I mean, they decide to actually fight us. So, quick auto-resolve, we sink their trade ship. So this isn't anything major yet. We haven't quite started Season 4 yet, since we still need to consolidate Japan. Oh no, I'm not gonna blockade their port after what happened last time. So we have a big fleet here. I send this guy back here. Ooh, and build a gambling hall. I will send this army of very untrained katana samurai out. And we will launch an assault on the Oki Islands. While we do that, I'm gonna recruit some additional samurai. Ooh, yes. And some no-dachi. Ooh, what? It's gonna take forever. I guess we'll just recruit some Yari over here. And I will get some bow samurai, as we haven't actually recruited many of them before. For this castle here as well. Just so then we can recruit a whole ton of guys near our northern, or most northern borders. More Naginatas. I think I did have a force here ready to fight. Yes, I did. In fact, I can take Okinawa, I mean Oki Islands right now. So that is what I will do. Or at least I'll have them land, and then they will attack in the next turn. Aside from that, I'm going to... I guess I'll end it now. Alright, not too much has happened. Here we have Oki Islands. They have nobody there, so I'm gonna do a quick save just in case something happens again, and then we're gonna auto-resolve this settlement. So once we take this island, we will have secured every province within the Japanese domain. So now we can peacefully occupy the settlement. We'll take it, upgrade everything, make it into a military port. The Amako has been destroyed. They launched several invasions on our land, but none has come to too much fruition. Kill that. Fortress... Wait. Fortress at Santo? No, no fortress at Santo. This is the one that needs the castle. Fortress is... Alright, right. This is a fortress. We don't need a castle. That's what it is. And here we can get... We'll probably want an encampment. And from here... Going to do that. Get a rice exchange here. And then we are going to be marching very, very far to East Izumo. In fact. Alright. Now, let's think about this. So we have Hokkaido here. Doesn't look like you can march any further up, so this place should be secured. And they still have resistance to invaders, but that will be gone soon enough. I think... Oh, one thing I should check is... What are the victory provinces? I'm missing one, apparently. And that one is... I have no idea. I'm gonna have to come over here. I may have missed one Japanese settlement. It's very possible. So my provinces are all listed here. Let's grab the least profitable ones first. Wow, Goto Islands and the Oki, the islands are the least profitable. I guess that makes sense. There's not too much trade going on there at the moment, since we just recently conquered them. Wow, there's a lot of settlements. Hold on, my eyes need to readjust. There's so many islands. Okay. Everything else is held by the Joseon Dynasty. Yep, pretty much everything here is held by them, so... what are we missing? I wonder... Is there an island here? Am I missing something? Let's explore. Nope, nothing here. So we explored that portion of the map, send these guys back. Some more trade ships. So I think for now, what I'm going to be doing is mainly just upgrading everything. And that will probably be the end of this episode. So, that's what I'll do for now. And then we'll probably set up our land invasion force, our navy and everything else, to prepare for like the official war with the Koreans. So for now, build that guy up. I'm gonna upgrade all of the islands to have legitimate garrisons and armies. Expand everything on the northern coast. Now I wonder if there is a Nagoya castle around here. We can use Buzen, North Hizen. So the best place to gather all of our forces is probably going to be North Hizen, Nakshikazen. So I'm going to upgrade all of these settlements to be as high level as they can. Confucian Library, as they will be producing most of the troops. Yep, so these will be the factories. Troop factories. This guy will probably, should probably be a fortress as well. North. Guess for you, you can be an encampment. Ooh. Although I don't have any monk soldiers, so that, I want to do it anyways, we have the money. Now the key is not to make everything a fortress. Then you shoot yourself in the foot. So let's try not to do that. Oh wow, these guys have exceptionally high morale. What? 16? Oh, I have to upgrade this place. No question about it. And this one... Since you do have those guys, bow warrior monks, I should probably get a Naginata dojo or a bow archery dojo? Oh man, I need an archery dojo. I make that into a castle. This will be heavily fortified for the war. And you notice that I have a lot of my men stationed on this main island as well. So Kyushu Island over here, I think that's Kyushu Island. And then this is Shikoku over here, I don't actually particularly remember. West Nagato. So we can board ships here. So yeah, this will work out for us. And I will get some additional cavalry. Light cavalry or more badass cavalry. Let's get some light cavalry. As they're a little bit quicker to get and they're plentiful. 80 men, 80 yen. Okay, so here we have this island. This guy is in. There we go. Keep them over here, get these guys over here, board them up. And then we're gonna recruit a whole bunch of trade ships. Which I think we already have, actually. There we go. Now this guy come over here. Yep. So I'm thinking at 15... 60... 3, we will launch an invasion of the Korean Peninsula. Okay, now I need to figure out where all my armies are. Who the generals that will be going to the island. Thinking all the generals will be going. Or at least... Okay, first I need to find... Akechi. Let's check the... Everyone's loyalty is pretty good right now. I'm sure that will change once the war starts, as I will be getting additional generals. Takigawa is... Takigawa's old. 46. I will not send Takigawa. Probably keep him. This guy's 8. This guy's 9. This guy is 8. 7. And 4. So, Takayama's definitely going. His loyalty is being questioned. Get some more men. Oh wow. Actually... we'll have this guy... lead an army out as well. Alright, I'm gonna end the turn here. Alright, so turns are super quick since there's only a limited number of factions. Okay, so I have this fleet defend the trade post. Actually, I'll keep this one over here. Ah, this guy needs to come over there. This will be defended with that army. Plenty of trade going on. Still recruiting additional ships, apparently. And plenty of medium boons. Gonna get some Bokoboyas. Yari Drill or Buddhist Temple. Buddhist Temple it is. Okay, this place can get a sake den. I don't think this needs to be a fortress. A little excessive for such a far away settlement. Over here we have... and we have this guy. Where did those... oh, whoops, I forgot. Forgot all about him. Oh, that didn't get repaired. Let's repair that first. Let's repair everything. All the ships. There we go. And probably before anything... before we actually start fighting, I'll probably... ooh, upgrade all of the ships so we can get a decent navy. So there will be some preparation that needs to be taken for the Korean War. Joseon War. This will take several turns to get there. Okay, and I'm gonna end the turn here.
Tono, Tono, mada susumemasu.
Okay, looks like the Koreans have decided to attack one of our trade posts.
Mina, tsugi ni sonae yo.
We'll retreat for now. Send this ship in here. Grab whoever. There we go. We'll send it to this trade post. Looks like I should beef up my naval guards. Another ship right here. Send my navies to fight off this Korean force. Alright. So they're still out in the open. And keep our sphere of influence close. 2, 4, 6, 8. So two more ships. That'll be these two. That means I can get rid of these ships. Okay, so we will end the turn here. War of Words has ended. Okay. Send Daimyo out, as he will also lead the charge to take the Korean lands. So making about 20,000 a turn. Heavy attrition going on right here, so I'm gonna repair these ships. These guys over here. Stop recruiting those guys. Looks like we are good. Do that. Scupper these ones. I'm gonna recruit some battleships. Some more medium boons. This is just to bulk up our naval presence. So if we bump up the taxes, we're still doing pretty well. There is no trade currently with any other factions. So the only faction left is the Joseon Dynasty.
Say what you must. But my heart tells me not to listen with hope.
No peace. Okay. So that is pretty much set in stone, it looks like. Get my ships in position. And now we're gonna go through the tough part of just going through every settlement and upgrading them to produce lots and lots of money. And soon enough we'll also have land consolidation, I think. Or at least that will be the next step if it isn't already on the list. None of that. These guys over here. Let's see. I'll do Buddhist temple. When in doubt, build a Buddhist temple. And more barracks. Okay. Pretty much gonna be going through every settlement and hope that we don't create a famine unintentionally. As we do have a lot of Japanese rice exchanges. I'm gonna ease off upgrading those at the moment. Try to get out the farms first. It's a dangerous precedent. I'll upgrade all of the roads. collecting all the law courts, all the special buildings, except for the hermit ones, as I don't think there's... I'm not sure if there's any additional benefits after that. I'm gonna keep upgrading. It's just gonna be a process of just me upgrading. That'll probably be the whole episode. Yep, pretty much, I'm thinking. Let's see. Sock it in. The extra defense never hurts in the event that they do invade and they make a lot of headway. Ooh. Gamora, wait, which settlement is this? Oh, this is Mikawa. Mikawa is a little bit different. We want them to have probably an encampment of some sort. The settlement. Oh, Kaito. Yeah, we should probably up Kaito to the fortress. Lots of organization. And we're actually out of money. That's surprising. Okay, so more upgrading this time around. Every turn counts, so we want to maximize each turn. Oh, yep, Izu is now a castle. Suruga should probably be a castle as well. Although we are consuming a lot of food if we do that. And they're much further away now. Oh wow, they also make 8397, wow. This place produces a lot of money. Must be the port. Now I'll build a castle because of how significant it is. Alright. Can't have castles everywhere. Although I keep saying that, and then I just thought, yeah, I'm just gonna build it. This one would be pretty good, but let's just keep on rolling. Where's the money? Over here. West Etchu. Nope. And these guys over here. You know, I don't have a lot of sake dens. Need more sake. This guy over here. Build another sake den. Oh wait, this is very close to the frontier. Okay. Ooh, another monastery. Definitely want to increase the rate of research. That is pretty important. Ooh, castle there. Yep, and then now we're at this island over here. Library. Oh yes, definitely. 33%. Oh, apparently I have arms everywhere. I'll just scan this one. Now consolidate. I'm probably gonna consolidate these guys over here, or which one should consolidate? I'm guessing this one is what, 10 and 10? I'm consoling that one because looks like it'll be an easier target. And this one will stay the way it is, and I'll just end the turn here. Okay, so this episode's been very long. I mean, I'm going to end it here. So I'd like to thank you guys all for watching, and see you next time.
Hidden units have been discovered, my lord!